started over the course of his 17-year career. The 2-1 pitch is swung on and hit a mile into deep right field, and you can forget about that one. Over the trees here at Riverwalk Stadium, and Isan Diaz has made this a 7-1 game with a two-run moonshot of a homer. Well, that's Diaz's fourth home run of the season, and Jacksonville now leads it 7-1 here in the eighth inning. That is one of the longest home runs that you are going to see this season at Riverwalk Stadium.